लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ प्रेयर. ओम असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्यो मा अमृतं गमय. ओम शांति शांति शांति. स्थूल व्यायाम इज अ मैक्रो सर्कुलेशन. दिस रिक्वायर कंसिडरेबल फिजिकल एफर्ट टू बी परफॉर्म्ड. And we will be seeing Sarvanga Pushti and Hridgati engine run in this session. Sarvanga Pushti is for whole body development and strengthens all part of the body. On the mat, spread your feet within your comfort zone. Form the fist with the thumbs tucked in. Raise both arms upward behind the back of the head. Then with one wrist upon the other, bend towards the ankle of the right leg. Now change the position of the wrist and while inhaling through the nose, raise the arm backward. Describe a circle with the trunk and bring the arm down towards the left ankle. Again, change the position of the wrist and while inhaling through the nose, raise the arm and backward. This forms one round. Beginners can start with 3 or 5 rounds. They can gradually increase up to 10 to 20. Please take necessary precaution if you have back pain, cervical, hernia, past surgery, etc. Hridgati is a yogic jogging. It is also called engine daut or locomotive exercise, because the movement resembles that of locomotive. The beauty of this exercise is, without running on road, you can do jogging of multiple kilometers on a single spot. You will definitely forget everything other running at your gym after learning this exercise. It is a very powerful exercise equal to turbocharger. Beginners can start with 20 seconds and they can gradually increase it to 1 or 2 minutes. You will understand Panchakosha theory. This is a very important theory. This is based on Taittiriya Upanishad from Yajurveda. Panchakosha theory talks about 5 layers of our body: Annamaya Kosha, physical body; Pranamaya Kosha, energetic field; Manomaya Kosha, so morely on emotions and mind related; and Vijnanamaya Kosha, and it's more with the intellect and wisdom related; Anandamaya Kosha is actually pure consciousness and bliss. We practice asana, pranayama, mudra, bandha, dharana, dhyana, samadhi to achieve the pure consciousness state, which is Anandamaya Kosha. Next week we will see Surya Namaskara. Thank you.